Hello, welcome to Kavita Bol platform. Today I'm going to read one of the poems of young poet Abhimanyu Mahato. Abhimanyu Mahato is a recipient of Young Poets Award, which is conferred by Sahitya Academy. And Abhimanyu Mahato writes in Kurmali language as well as in Bengali language. The title of the poem which I'm going to read is Untouchable. You all treat me untouchable. Yes, I have eaten rats. Still now in my village, the Kurmis, Santhalis, and the Karas eat them. You all treat me untouchable. I eat mice. When there is no rice in the pot, regularly my parents fight. Father's hot temper, his cruelty against my mother. Sometimes he throws and breaks the earthen cooking pots into pieces. Seeing all this, we four brothers feel helpless. Picking lances and jalbhari, we rush to the lowlands. With hunger in the belly, filling the pits with water, we kill the rats. With 10-12 fats or rodents, it's time to return home. Roasting the rodents is a fabulous feast. Joy, harmony between father and mother. Father cries out, "Bring the country liquor, play the drums."